what is controversy? The easiest way to explain controversy is to imagine an original instruction turned upside down. Whenever this occurs, original instruction is said to be controverted, and this makes the person being instructed to move to and fro between two perceived choices. There are many examples I gave, but let's just take one. Genesis 2, 16 to 17, but if you have your handout, it's right there.